Statistics have shown that cassava remains one of the basic food components for immediate consumption and for industrial processes. And this perhaps explains why it is being cultivated in most states of the Federation in Nigeria. In Nasarawa State, cassava is used to produce garri, flour, and other local foods known as akpu or fufu. And gradually, this is becoming an occupation in the state.